Good morning, class.
We're so excited to be back with everybody for another Hair.com video special, the Hair.com main campus semester of style.
I'm Jillian Sorgini, digital content director of Hair.com.
And I'm Jackie Burns Brisman, vice president of content for Hair.com.
Today, we are joined by the Hair.com class of 2023. We've tapped six young women from colleges across the country to bring some back to school looks to life.
Not only are we gonna share six trending hairstyles created by the seriously talented professionals from across our family of brands, but we're also gonna be talking about fashion. It's a very well-rounded syllabus.
That's right. We've partnered with Nuuly, a subscription clothing rental service for all the looks you'll be seeing today, including ours. They have tons of incredible brands and designers we love, from Free People to Anthropology, that you can choose from each month to really switch up your style.
I've actually been a loyal member of Nuuly for years now, and honestly, I love the ease of the service, the amount of gorgeous options, and the confidence that I feel knowing I always have something beautiful waiting for me in my closet. It's honestly so hard to pick each month, and it was even harder to pick a look for today.
Totally, which is why we tapped stylist Justin Thompson to help us create all the looks you'll see today. So no matter where this fall takes you, from the classroom to the boardroom to a park for some foliage or a fun fall party, Nuuly and Hair.com have got you covered from head to toe. And speaking of having things covered, we have a lot to cover in today's class.
So we'd like everyone to please report to main campus and get your notebooks out,
because our semester of style is about to begin.
Hello everyone, and welcome to Hair.com's main campus semester of style.
We're joined today by Sky Pollard, head of product at Nuuly. Sky, we're so happy to have you here.
Thanks so much for having me.
So for those who may not be familiar, can you tell us a little bit about Nuuly?
I'd love to. So for $88 a month, you rent six items, any items of your choosing. We have great brands like Anthropology, Free People, A Goldie, Love Shack Fancy. If you fall in love with anything while you have it at home, you can always purchase, often at a great discount. And we do all the dirty work for you. Shipping is fast and easy. We do all the laundry, all the repairs. And the best thing too is if you're in college and you want to share with your friends, we love that.
I love it. And I love Nuuly. I have been using Nuuly for years now. And speaking of things that I love our looks today, all from Nuuly, as well as the Hair.com class of 2023. So I can't wait to see all of the most amazing looks that Nuuly has provided for this beautiful class.
Well, for our first look, we've paired Lindsiann with Redken artist Hannah Matthews Moore to create a look that is perfect for class.
So excited. Let's meet Lindsiann.
I'm Lindsiann, and I'm going to be a junior studying business, and I'm really excited for the fall because I just want to spend time with my friends, and I'm looking forward to getting back into routine.
We're so excited to be joined by Redken artist Hannah. Thank you so much for being here. We paired Hannah with the lovely Lindsiann, and I am so excited to see this look. Should we bring her out?
Yes.
All right, come on out, Lindsiann.
The ultimate cool girl.
Yeah, this is awesome. Sky, let's get into this look.
So we love a lightweight jacket or a blazer. It really elevates any look and can take you from class to a date, afterward, whatever you might have on your calendar that day. Renting from Nuuly gives you so much access. We have thousands of styles, and your Nuuly could contain thousands of dollars worth of items at any time. So we think it's great for college students who have tiny closets, not a lot of storage, similarly small bank accounts, and for $88 a month, they get all this access.
So awesome. And other things that are awesome is your hair. Let's get into this look, Hannah. What was your inspiration behind it?
Well, I think I just really wanted to give her a manageable, soft, bouncy blowout that can go all week long, and definitely that she could handle doing on her own. So we used the perfect products and placed some Velcro rollers just in a relaxed manner around her head to give her like the perfect volume in just the right places. And we finished off with some dry texture spray all over, shook it out, and she was ready to go.
Awesome. What is your recommendation? I know whenever I get a blowout, I really want to make it last. So what tips do you have for really prolonging it?
This is a really good question. I think my favorite product, well, first I think I would spray everything with quick blowout just to get it kind of back into like a little damp. Put those Velcro rollers back in just the same way, like, you know, wait 10 minutes while you finish up your makeup, and then take it all down, put a little bit of deep clean dry shampoo, which is the best dry shampoo I've ever used. And it comes in the jumbo size now, which is so good. And here, I'm gonna give you this. And the jumbo size is the best because it'll last like all semester long, hopefully.
And we wanna make that look last.
Yes, and there's the best part is that there's no white film or anything. Oh, it's so clean.
So Lindsiann, how do you feel in this look?
I honestly love this. I feel like it's the perfect cool girl energy, and I feel like it's so versatile. It's something easy I can just do in the morning, but still look like I got out of bed so luxurious and be the it girl of the day.
I mean, you are certainly the it girl on campus. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you, Hannah.
You're welcome.
And if you want to shop any of the products that you just heard about, please go to hair.com. We have a very special offer for our viewers that you won't want to miss out on. Be sure to head over to hair.com for all the savings.
Before we bring out our next graduate, let's pass it off to the Hair Hotline.
Hi everyone, I'm Sharon, a Matrix brand ambassador, and today I'm gonna be answering a hotline question that just came in. So the question is, help, I overslept for my first day of class and I wanna make a good first impression. How can I quickly pull off and put together a look with my hair? So when you're wanting to put together a quick look and make a great first impression, your number one priority is always going to be your products. I recommend starting with a quality morning routine using Matrix's Total Results Insta-Cure Anti-Breakage Shampoo, Conditioner, and Porosity Spray. Using these specific products are going to help reduce breakage and dry damaged hair. These products will also visibly reduce the look of split ends and any frizz you may have. And considering you're running late and probably don't have time to blow dry your hair, these products are gonna get you right quickly. If you have any pre-lightened hair at all, I would also add Matrix's new toning sprays into your morning routine because that's gonna get rid of any unwanted tones so you look very fresh. Then I would either put my hair in some braids or maybe do some space buns of some sort really quickly, grab my Vavoom hairspray and spray that all into place so it looks good for the whole rest of the day. Thanks for calling, and remember, you can get all the products I just mentioned on hair.com, and don't forget to follow me at sharon.simplyinsane. Bye.
Thanks so much, Sharon. I've definitely been guilty of hitting snooze a few too many times.
Same.
Well, I'm so excited for our next look.
Me too. The next member of the Hair.com class of 2023 is Hannah Lane. We've paired her with L'Oreal Professionnel regional educator, Steffan Tricoci.
I'm so excited. Let's meet Hannah.
My name's Hannah Lane. I'm a junior studying advertising, and for this fall, I'm mostly excited to be able to travel and study online.
We're so excited to be joined by L'Oreal Professionnel regional educator, Steffan. Thank you so much for joining us. You were paired with Hannah, so we are so excited. Are we ready to see her look?
Yes. Yes.
All right, let's bring out Hannah. Oh,
this look is everything.
I live for a jumpsuit. So let's get into her style.
Sure. Well, so we all know denim is a great fabrication for back to school. It's so versatile. You can dress it up, dress it down. And we love this new fresh silhouette in that classic fabrication. And at Nuuly, we have amazing denim brands. Our assortment's really rooted in denim. So we have Levi's, we have A. Goldie. For more fun, we have Ragged Priest. So any brand that you're interested in trying, really, you can find it on Nuuly. And then last but not least, I think Nuuly is a great place. If you're looking to upgrade your denim wardrobe, you can try before you buy. So we all know skinny is dead. What are we gonna do? You can try new silhouettes, baggy, flare, whatever your flavor is. You can wear them throughout the month and really make an educated decision about purchasing new denim.
I absolutely love that. And also the hair really brings this look together. So Steffan, could you get into kind of what was the inspiration behind this look?
I would love to talk about that. It's happening to do this. Thank you so much. So I'd have to say the inspiration, truthfully, is from the streets. I love to people watch, and whether I'm in the airport, walking around my block in Philly, or being here in New York, it's truthfully being inspired by everyone I see. Obviously, social media is a huge part of what we do nowadays, and that's where inspiration comes from as well. So I love TikToks and Instagrams to find that inspiration. And because our guests who are going on that as well, they're becoming so advanced with their techniques as well, and we really need to elevate what we're doing. So that's what we did with this look. It's like boho chic meets New York. I'm feeling it. I don't know.
I love it. Yeah.
Especially on a nice warm day like today. So went in and created these like really fun face framing braids, but I did a small twist to it.
Okay.
So what I ended up doing is I pulled, you can actually see it here if I turn ever so slightly. I pulled a small piece of hair right from the hairline and put it through the elastic so that it just gives me the opportunity to kind of pull it. It pulls off the face because especially when you're going back to school, I'm sure you're gonna be on the computer, I'm sure you're gonna be studying or in a book or iPad, whatever it is nowadays. But you don't want those braids to be falling in your face the entire time. So this really anchors it back for her.
That's awesome. So perfect, came out so well. So let's get into kind of the products. What did we use to achieve this look?
Well, first and foremost, metal detox is needed. So going back to school, a lot of our colleges and our buildings that we live in, they have old pipes that corrode through time. So the impurities end up in our hair fiber and it causes a ton of damage. So the metal detox sulfate-free shampoo, that's going to gently remove the metals and impurities from the hair to maintain the integrity of it. And then we're gonna utilize the metal detox mask afterwards. This has a beautiful UV filter in it, so it's gonna help protect if your hair is color treated as well. And we need it during the summer, a little extra protection. blow dry fluidifier, which is 450 degrees of thermal protection. It's anti-frizz for 4 days.
Oh, wow.
And what's nice about it is tomorrow, because we use the steam pod, which we'll totally talk about that in a second. If you don't have a steam pod, you need a steam pod in your life. But it's going to reactivate with heat for the next 3 days. It still keeps that thermal protection in to protect the integrity of her hair. But that steam pod, let me tell you, two times smoother, two times faster. It uses steam to actually smooth or create beautiful wave or curl, depending on what formation you're going for, with 91% less breakage.
Yeah, we love the steam pod at Hair.com. We have all been using it, and I feel like it's one of those things that we really struggle to keep in stock sometimes. But thank you so much for getting into that. So let's get to Hannah. How do you feel in this look?
I feel amazing. The jean jumpsuit is so comfortable. I've like never felt jeans this soft. And the wash is perfect, I feel like, for any skin tone. And my hair is like, just the way it's styled is so natural and comfortable. Like we keep saying, the longer I'm wearing it throughout the day, the better it's gonna get. It's just like the messier, the better, kind of. So really comfortable.
I absolutely love it. I will definitely be shopping this jumpsuit soon. Thank you both so much for joining us and for being here.
Yes, thank you guys so much. And with that, we're gonna pass it over to our Hair.com hotline.
Hair.com hotline.
I'm all about making a great first impression, and I want my hair to shine on the first day of class. What product should I be using?
Excellent, girl. So Shine Bright Taming Serum is gonna be the product for you. This is a product that's quite diverse. You can use it on wet or dry hair. You're gonna emulsify it into your hands. It's gonna go from a cream to an oil, and it's gonna give you that shine that you're looking for. Make sure you shop at Hair.com. Back to you.
Thanks, Martín. We are all about shine and making that great first impression.
Yeah, and these products definitely help. And so does having a look that you feel confident and gorgeous in.
Exactly. This is why we love that we've partnered with Nuuly on this.
So Nuuly's great for school because it's so versatile. We have all of your end uses covered. Formal events, just casual class outfits, maybe a tailgate. And it's also really flexible. So you can pause whenever you need to, cancel, move up your billing date, just to make sure that you're getting your Nuuly timed around the events that you've got going in your life.
I love that. And I can't wait to see the style for our next Hair.com class of 2023 graduates.
Yes, Keilani has incredible hair, and her wavy hair tutorials on TikTok actually gained her an instant follow from me. We cannot wait to see her style for this upcoming semester. And for this look, we've paired her with Matrix brand ambassador Takisha Sturdivant-Drew.
Let's meet Keilani.
Hi, my name is Keilani. I'm a fourth year student studying kinesiology with a minor in psychology. And I'm excited for this upcoming school year because I will be starting my internship and I will be graduating in May.
We are joined by the amazing Takisha, who styled our beautiful model, Keilani, who we hope will still see those signature waves that she's known for. Keilani, why don't you come on out and show everybody your look? I see waves.
Ooh.
Oh, this is incredible.
And
I love
pants.
This.
These are awesome.
Amazing. Sky, tell us about this type of look.
Yeah, so Nuuly is perfect for something like sequin pants. You don't want to make a commitment. You don't need to own these pants necessarily, but you can wear them to class, be comfortable, look cool, and it's that little something extra.
I absolutely love that. And speaking of a little something extra, let's hear about this hair.
Oh, it's all about this hair today. So I'm loving this half up, half down, because I think it's just an effortless look. It's fresh, it's modern, it's chic, and it's, you know, it gives it just that modern edge that I love.
What products did you use to achieve this?
So I used Matrix Total Results Light Hold first, the Light Hold Gel, basically, just to give it a little bit of fullness. Does not leave the hair crunchy or flaky, but it just adds that little weight to the hair, which I wanted. And then I used the Leave-In Cream, which gave it more fullness, as well as a little bit of shine, because it moisturizes it, and volume.
I love it. If somebody wanted to emulate this at home, are there any like little tricks of the trade that they should know?
Yes, so I suggest just having a spray bottle of water, mist the hair, and then you're gonna add your gel, then you'll add your cream. I personally like to just finger the hair because it doesn't mess with the waves or the curls. And then what you do is just diffuse it a little bit, part the hair from ear to ear, pull it up in one, wrap it around, and then part it down the middle and let the hair just fall. And then just, you know, I love to play with the hairline a little bit.
It frames your face so beautifully, but it doesn't matter what I think. It matters what you think. What do you feel about this look? How do you feel in it?
I feel amazing. I feel like it highlights my personality, and I love that the waves are popping in the front.
Amazing. Well, thank you guys so much for being here with us. We appreciate it so much, especially because we know you flew a very far away to be here. Thank you.
Thank you so much. So all of these products are game changers for curls, and you can shop them on hair.com. And don't forget about our special offer we have for you guys until the end of September.
Now let's pass it off to our hair.com hotline.
What's up, guys? It's Ryan Pearl, hair.com, and Redken brand ambassador. So your question was, you're going away for school. How do you keep your hair bright, shiny, and healthy for the time that you're away? Here are a few products that I recommend all my clients. Here's the Blonde Chai Bright shampoo and conditioner. This is gonna keep the shine on your hair. This is gonna keep your natural highlights looking bright. This is the Color Extend Blondage shampoo and conditioner. This is a purple shampoo. So I suggest to put this on for a few minutes, maybe 2 or 3 minutes, let it sit, and then rinse off. Blondage High Bright treatment. This is a leave-in spray. So you're gonna put this in your hair before you blow dry, before you style, or just as an all day treatment. Last but not least, the Acidic Bonding Concentrate. This is the intensive treatment. So you're gonna put this in before you shampoo. It's like a pre-treatment for the hair. Thanks for calling. Don't forget, you can get all these products on hair.com.
Thanks so much, Ryan. We know how important it is to keep that color looking like you just walked out of the salon.
The right hair care products are so important.
Shall we move on to the next member of the hair.com class of 2023?
Definitely.
Next up, we have Abby Wright, who we've paired with Biolage artistic educator, Kim Walsh. Let's meet Abby.
Hi, I'm Abby Wright. I'm studying journalism and I'll be a sophomore. And I'm super excited to see all my friends when school starts back. All of us are kind of spread out over the country during the summer, so I'm super excited to see them again.
We're so excited to be joined by Biolage educator Kim Walsh. Thank you so much for joining us. We can't wait to see how you styled Abby. Should we bring her out?
Yes.
All right, let's bring out Abby.
Cute.
Wow.
Oh, I love this. Oh my goodness.
Wow. Okay, this is everything. Let's talk about this look.
Yeah, so one of the things you can do with Nuuly is have fun. Take this wild card piece, for example. We all know the feeling of buyer's remorse. You buy something fun, you bring it home, you wear it once, and then what do? With Nuuly, you can send it home. And for viewers, we have $20 off the first month with promo code HAIR20.
Oh, that is so awesome. And speaking of hair, Kim, let's get into this look. What inspired you to create this look for Abby?
Awesome. So what inspired me was
you know, summer, something simple that she can, you know, do with her hair, getting ready for fall, going back. The braids are always in style. So braids, great, something simple, get it out of their face for the day, super wearable and fun.
I absolutely love it. Could you do a little turn so we can kind of see how you've wrapped it with the ponytail? That's so,
so
awesome.
And that's just a great little helpful way to, we all know we put our hair up, right? It's in a ponytail. So just to dress up that ponytail elastic, that's why we wrap the braid around, just to elevate it a little bit more.
Love that. And any product tips for our viewers at home with like what you used, how you prepped the hair and styled it?
Yeah, so definitely. So one of my favorite go-tos is the Biolage All-in-One Intense Dry Shampoo. And that's really because you can use it for so many different ways. We all know second day hair, right? Maybe we worked out and now we're going to class. Definitely to absorb all of those oils and just kind of refresh it. And then it definitely helps just kind of give you that rough, like undone texture. Not super polished, kind of beachy hair, if you will. And then the other product that I definitely used was the Hydrosource line from Biolage. It helps contain moisture, the aloe that's in it. So really shampooing the hair, conditioning with it, it helps get rid of those frizzies and flyaways too, adding that moisture in.
I love it, it absolutely looks perfect. How do you feel?
I feel awesome. This is like 100% something that I would wear on my campus. And I feel like this is something I would do to my hair too. So it's just like very me. I love it.
Thank you both so, so much for being here.
Now let's check in with our hair hotline.
Hi, I'm Carla Marcelle, and I am a Mizani artist. Being away from home and traveling can be daunting, and it can be one experience for your hair. Here are a few products that I love to take with me when I'm traveling abroad. I also want to make sure that my hair is protected from UV and from heat. And so I love Mizani's 25 Miracle Cream. It can serve as your curl cream and your blowout cream. And last but not least, I love using Mizani's Style Shifter Society Cocoa Dew. This is a styler, it is a restyler, a curl refresher, just kind of an all-in-one. And I love, love, love using this to kind of keep my curls alive. Thanks for calling, and remember to check out these products and more on hair.com.
Thanks so much, Carla. I so regret not doing a semester abroad, but those that know me know packing is not my strong suit, and I definitely would have required many bags for all of my products.
I completely and totally agree on all accounts. I need a separate bag for all of my products when I'm going away for a long weekend.
So I'm so excited for this next pairing.
Me too.
The next member of this year's class is Bailey Nicole. We brought in celebrity stylist and Hair.com ambassador Bradley Leake to style her hair.
Let's meet Bailey.
Hi, my name's Bailey Stuart. I will be a senior in the fall. My major is communications and design, and I'm super excited about the fall season because it's a time of new beginnings. You get to reconnect with old friends, make some new ones, and show off your new look to all your friends.
All right, we are joined by the incomparable Bradley Leake. We are so excited to see what you've created. Let's bring out Bailey.
Oh my God.
Oh my gosh, I love this.
Sky, tell us about this amazing look.
So we always love a classic five pocket for school, but here we've dressed her up with faux leather, and I feel like you could wear these anywhere. And then we always like to throw in a jean jacket in case, you know, your classroom's a little bit chilly.
Always.
And we know college students, you know, typically on a budget, so we think Nuuly is great for college students. For $88 a month, you get access to thousands of styles. You can have six out at a time, and you can create this kind of amazing look.
Yeah, and you also get things that sometimes add up to thousands of dollars.
Exactly.
So it's just really incredible. It's an incredible, incredible value. All right, Bradley, tell us about what inspired you to create this look.
All right, well, we were inspired by this super cool and trendy outfit that she has on, the faux leather pants. We wanted to go for a cool, undone, not too styled look. The mermaid waves last really well and are super wearable. So
I love it. What products did you use to sort of create this look? What would somebody have to have at home?
So I prepped the hair with Mizani leave-in conditioner.
25 Miracle Milk.
25 Miracle Milk.
It's an
icon. Game changer.
Yep.
Yes, it instantly detangles, hydrates, and leaves the hair ready for some heat styling. Mm-hmm. I then used the steam pod from L'Oreal to create this undone bend. And the Kerastase oil to add a little shine.
I love it. The Elixir Ult team always adds like the most perfect shine, but you need to go back a little bit with the steam pod.
You created this beautiful bend with the steam pod. How did we do this? Because I think often when we see these like sort of like undone waves, a lot of people are using a three barrel iron. Why would you use maybe a flat iron or a steam pod instead of a three barrel?
There are some great ways to create these mermaid waves, but for me, I love using a flat iron because it allows me to customize the waves to my guest features and creates a little bit more of a natural, disheveled, undone vibe where not everything is so uniform.
I absolutely love it. But yeah. Bailey, what do you think? How do you feel?
I absolutely love this look. I feel like myself in this look. It's definitely an elevated version of what I would normally strive to wear to class every day. Sometimes that does not happen, but I'm freshly inspired to always be looking like the coolest girl on campus. So thank you all so much. I love it.
Thank you guys so much for being here. You look incredible. You've done an incredible job as always. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you both. But now let's check in with the Hair Hotline and see what our fans are asking.
Hair.com Hotline.
It's gonna be 92 degrees for game day this weekend. Is there a product or style that can help prevent my hair from getting frizzy?
You know what I would say? If you can't beat it, just embrace it. Throw your hair up in a high ponytail, use a little of our Next Day Hairspray, to spray it in at the base and embrace that texture, and then take a little bit of Mythic Oil and apply that on the ends to smooth them out. Throw it in your bag and you can use it for the rest of the day as you need it. Back to you guys.
Thanks so much, Madison, and thank you for styling my hair today and having me looking flawless.
Madison always does such an amazing job, and thank you for those amazing tips. I cannot wait to try them.
So, I can't believe it, but we are on our final look.
I can't believe it either.
The last member of the Hair.com class of 2023 is Haley Sluss.
We paired Haley with Pureology artist Martín, Plascencia, and I cannot wait to see what he came up with.
Let's meet Haley.
Hi, my name's Haley. I'm from Knoxville, Tennessee, and I'm a junior in college, and I'm majoring in business marketing. One thing that I'm excited about for fall is my birthday and putting together game day outfits.
We are joined now by Martín, who styled the beautiful Haley. We cannot wait to see what you did. Haley, why don't you come out now? Oh my God, this is beautiful.
Wow.
Stunning. Yeah. Sky, tell us about this.
So I think this look is perfect for date night, and Nuuly's great for that because you can get 6 new items every month for all the occasions in your calendar, and you know, not having to resort to fast fashion for something you're just gonna wear once. And speaking of sustainability, our packages are reusable. They're made of recycled plastic. We don't use any other plastic within our packaging. Our laundry facility is water efficient, and we have a really talented repairs team who can do basically anything, get out stains, sew on buttons so the clothes can get back into our assortment and be reworn again and again.
That is all so wonderful, just like this incredible look that we have here on Haley. Martín, why don't you tell us a little bit more about this?
Yeah, definitely. So today we went with a clean, sleek ponytail. The highlight product here was Shine Bright Taming Serum. This is a product that we tend to shy away from because it's a little bit more of a cream that turns into an oil. So what I did is think about a heavy application. You want to be generous with your application. I subdivided into 3 sections. Gave her central part first because she has a curtain bang that we wanted to kind of go away from. She has this soft, pretty girl look with the bang. We wanted to give her more of an edge with it, with the ponytail. So then once we subdivided, we controlled the back with an elastic cord, tied that, and then married the 2 front sections to that. Again, keeping in mind that your Shine Bright Taming Serum is gonna be key for this. Be generous with your application and don't shy away from it.
I love that. So in addition to the Shine Bright, did you use any other products like a pomade, anything else to get it like nice and sleek?
Yeah, definitely. I want to touch on the Mess It Up Texture Paste.
It's
a paste that once you emulsify it into your hands, it easily is able to break down. And then you can go in with your hands.
I love that.
Wow.
It's like flyaways and everything.
Yeah.
Oh, that's incredible.
And this is what actually gives you, quote unquote, for lack of a better word, that snatched ponytail. Something that just kind of like brings it all back.
Yeah. Love it. Haley, how do you feel?
I feel great. Actually, going along with the flyaways, I do struggle with flyaways, so that product really did help get my hair under control, and this outfit is literally to die for.
Yes.
It's comfy and sporty, but also professional and put together, which is exactly the type of person I am.
I love it. You guys, thank you so much for being with us today.
Yeah, thank you both so much. So why don't we check back one more time on the Hair Hotline?
Thank you for calling in. My name is Cynthia Dimdis and I'm a Hair.com ambassador. And I'm gonna show you guys a quick, cute, easy hairstyle that you guys can do from when going to class to an internship interview. So when going to class, I usually like to have my hair down and just do some basic curls like this. But when it comes to an internship interview, I do wanna dress it up a little bit more, have my hair a little bit more polished and out of my face. I'm gonna recommend Redken's Shine Flash Glass Light Shine Spray from Hair.com because this product adds a nice shine to your hair. It's super lightweight, doesn't make your hair feel oily, and it just gives your hair an overall polish, helps tame flyaways, and I love the finished results it gives to all my hairstyles. So about halfway of my part, I am going to separate my hair just like this on both sides. I'm going to clip the back away from my face, and now I have these two front sections, and that is where I'm gonna use this product and spray it to help tame those flyaways and make it nice and polished in the front. I'm gonna take two sections from the top and have them switch places. Using my thumb, I'm gonna grab more hair from the front and add it to this front piece, and then have it switch places again with that back strand. And keep doing that when you have no more hair to grab, just twist them around each other. I'm gonna take this clip and hold it in place, and then I'm gonna do the same exact thing on this side. So now I'm gonna let my hair go from the back. I'm gonna take these two sections, pull them in the back, connect them together by using a little hair elastic. Lastly, I'm gonna finish off with L'Oreal Professionnel TechniArt Next Day Hair Dry Finishing Spray. This is gonna add texture to your hair and give you that nice tousled look. And there you guys have it, a cute, easy hairstyle that you guys can do from when heading from class to an internship interview. Thank you guys for calling in, and don't forget to check out these products at hair.com.
From effortless waves to sleek updos, we've seen a lot of looks today.
I will definitely be trying a few of these this fall.
Same.
I will also be trying so many of these brands from Nuuly.
Me too. I love how easy renting is. It lets me test out new styles that I can ultimately keep if I love, and believe me, I have kept quite a few of the things I've rented from Nuuly. I love the discount you get through shopping as a Nuuly member. And speaking of discounts,
well, we are thrilled to offer your viewers $20 off their first month with promo code HAIR20.
Thank you so much. And thank you, Sky, for joining us and being a part of our semester of style.
Thanks for having me.
Well, I hope you took good notes. But don't worry, you can come back and watch this video as many times as you want.
Plus, you can check out the full tutorials for the looks we shared today on hair.com.
And don't forget to take advantage of our special offer for viewers.
Thank you so much to all of the artists and to the Nuuly team for partnering with us today.
And cheers to the hair.com class of 2023. Thanks for watching. Cheers.
Cheers.